Well, we are following some breaking news from overnight. A man is dead after being hit by a driver in Norman. Oklahoma Highway Patrol says this happened about 11 last night on I-35 between Lindsay Street and State Highway 9. Troopers say 42-year-old Christopher Paxton was crossing the interstate when the driver hit him. The driver stayed on scene. That area closed for several hours as crews worked to clear that scene. Right now, an investigation is underway.